оседлать ее.
Appearing in public for the first time since he was ousted as Ukraine's president, Viktor Yanukovych said he would not give up on the fight for his country's future. During a press conference in Russia, he told reporters he had been forced from power by pro-fascist forces.
Respected viewers, respected journalists, the time has come for me to say that I intend to continue the struggle for the future of Ukraine against those who used fear and terror to take control of it, and I have decided to make a public statement. Nobody has ousted me. I was forced to leave Ukraine because my life and the lives of those dear to me were under threat. As you are aware, the power in Ukraine has been seized by nationalists, pro-fascist youngsters representing an absolute minority in Ukraine.
He also said lawlessness and chaos had followed an agreement he signed with his opponents, which was brokered by the European Union and was intended to end 3 months of crisis.